responsible decision making,
the ability to make caring and constructive choices about personal behavior,
and social interactions across deserved situations.
What would you like to be when you grow up?
An OBGYN.
Why?
Because I can help parents in need.
A fireman.
Why?
Because my house has burnt down before and I don't want that to happen again.
A singer, so because I'm a really good singer.
A spot.
Why?
Because they help people.
Kind and helpful.
Why?
So then I could help people in need.
Would you rather be rich or famous?
Famous.
Why?
Because then I can be rich by being famous.
Famous because I can become rich being famous.
Famous because you could be rich and famous.
Famous.
Why?
Because when you can be famous, you can get rich and you can get a lot of stuff.
How do you decide what to do when students in your class are not following expectations?
We use our words and tell them not to do that.
Use my words and tell them not to do it.
Tell the teacher or tell them not to do it.
Speak up.
Example. Tell them to follow expectations.